I'm driving. Zombie kill!
Mate, my turret's still alive. How the hell is my turret still alive?
Here's a bounty hunt contract. Let's move!
Reanimated hostile smoke.
Go check it out.
This is Ravanov. I am close to those coordinates. Strike team, I will meet you there.
Might want to move at the speed of heat, ground pounders. I got eyes on a terminus convoy hauling serious ass towards that anomaly.
I'm driving.
See that HVT marker? That is Mr. January from the Most Wanted Monsters calendar. Get him.
Let's move!
Showed the PNZ was briefly active, then shut down. It'll be near some phase crystals in the area.
These remains must be the missing squad. PNZ is intact. Start it up.
Ever see someone shatter plans with their voice?
What gun you're running with is the... Yeah, the BAS being... I'm only running it because I need to do the cameras. I need to do the small cameras because I'm... Is it 28? Since I'm going for all... I'm going for all cameras. And your challenges. Where is the... Oh, the red worm's there.
Here's a bounty hunt contract.
Second gun. It's the second gun on the battle rifles. Well, I think it is, since the whole recommendation thing's back, and it, since it changes the order of the weapons. Plus, it obviously does help that I at least got that tier 3 crystal last game. Be a nightmare when I'm running around trying to get kills with a javelin, aka the Joker, getting 3,000 kills with it in separate games, since I can't just put the camo on and then just get the kill challenges. At least you gotta play games with different cameras on. Or I might just do all the launches, to be fair. As soon as I get all the camos, I might just do all the launches first.
Is there obviously going to be an out here?
Ah, but obviously it does help that we can get the mag of holding now, which is a lot better. Since we don't have to reload. Game's just not giving me any perks. Yeah, clearly wants to jump on that.
Here's a bounty hunt contract.
couldn't even be on being tier 3. Because as soon as I get the gun to 29, I need to get 20 kills without getting hit 10 times. Oh, it's glitched. Can't pick it up.
I'm driving.
There we go. Open that.
CV contract over here.
Let's move.
Nice. Here's the first kills. Now I just need to get the consistent 20 kills.
Thank you.
Got a red weapon stash contract.
What the hell am I doing?
I'm driving.
I want to try and get the bingy challenge done. Just in case if people go do the worm, red worm. Why aren't you carting some of those? Or is it still full? Well, I don't know, I keep getting hit.
They need hostile.
Go do.
Got a red weapon stash contract.
Let's move.
Damn. I'm frozen. Great parking lot. That was 20. I think I'm right then, think saying it's still a bit like wonky with the cracking. So I'm pretty certain I got 20 kills without getting hit.
I'm driving.
Don't think.
Escort ACV contract over here.
I don't think I'm gonna do it. Nice, there's 7. But it doesn't look like they're doing Red Worm though, because they've gone, I think. Yeah, that zombie was blaring right next to me.
Got a red weapon stash contract.
Nice, did it.
Tango dropped. JLTV marked.
Might as well make my way there just in case.
Thank you.
Let's move.
JLTV marked.
That's a terminus camp. My bet is they're sitting pretty on a cache of equipment, too.
Take out these sniper a-holes before they get any ideas.
Doesn't seem like it, does it? I don't know, like, coming.
Got you coming. Loot spotted. I'm driving.
literally put in got USBs. Don't even look like they even got the USBs. We said we need USBs. They've literally paid for all these sentries as well. They just don't. The people within the zombie community, they just don't listen or read shit. Literally says like at the beginning of the game we need the USBs and what perfect placement for a sentry. Yes.